Hello, folks, and welcome to the Vertigo Tea Party and our continuing Heroes of the Storm series. Today, we will be covering Asmodan, the ranged specialist, which basically means he attacks. He's good at pushing buildings, in other words. He's got several abilities. One is his basketball. It's totally called the basketball, where he throws a flaming orb, very long range, and does damage to enemies in an area. He also has a beam, which he channels and does more damage over time. Up to a point, it doesn't infinitely go up, but it does get pretty high, at least against heroes. He also has summon warriors, which summons warriors from hell to fight for him. He has a trait, which is to summon a demon general, I believe it is, who has his own abilities, but he also buffs minions around him as well. Now, this is another hero that obviously I'm not playing any of these heroes up to peak, because even though I've got a lot of hours in the game, I don't have a ton of hours into any one hero other than maybe like Abathur. But it's one of the heroes that I feel that, even given the time I've played him, I'm definitely sub-efficient. I don't quite get him, kind of like with a few other heroes, like Arthas is a hero I just don't play right because I can't remember to use his cooldowns. Anyway, he does not have a mount, but he just runs faster. It works exactly the same way. So here's his main first level abilities here. Increased damage from kills from killing with globe annihilation, which I don't really like. This distance increases damage. Now we're going to go with a mostly push build here, which means this and increasing our summoning. So distance increases damage, destroy enemy ammos from structures when doing the all shall burn, healing ward, which is really weird to give him, and bribe, which you all know how I feel about bribe. So we're going to see, and as you can see, or as you're about to see, boom, the range is quite large for that ability. We're going to go ahead and start pushing down here. We're going to summon our two demon warriors, and we're going to summon the general of hell. But yeah, the range on this basketball is quite large. So this is ability, my understanding, and I haven't, you know, done a lot of reading, but it's to, you know, want to get stay back as far as possible just to maximize your damage, since the further back you are, the more damage you are. Or more damage you do. So, but you have to kind of balance that between pushing. Because, you know, you have to be close to summon your minion warriors. And, well, you don't really have to be, I guess. They have a time limit, of course. Boom. I'm going to go ahead and summon and do another general from hell to give them more to deal with. I'm going to get close. I'm going to beam this guy since I could be out of range. Luckily, he didn't bother moving. I'm down with that. Gonna move back a bit. Summon another demon warrior. Things will cool down. Oh, let's go ahead and throw our basketball and see if it hits him when he's going to. Oh, just barely missed. Summon another demon warrior. And we're gonna back up a bit and then throw our basketball. Oh, nice. Oh, shit. All right, he's getting away. Just keeping him honest, keeping him away from our person there. Oh, nope. Kill his mines. Again, stay back. Hit this guy at max range or darn close to it. Oh shit. Oh, nice. Nope, stop. One thing I don't like is once you start throwing the basketball, you cannot stop. So, increase damage to non-heroes for Burn the Weak. No damage heals Asmodan with Burn the Weak, which I like. I'm getting mana. I don't know why I try to leave immediately. Increase max demon warriors and increase minion damage and health. Using General of Hell on a lame minion increases the minion's damage by 100 and its health by 300. I'm not sure which is ideal here. I like the idea of more demons, having more max warriors just to kind of overwhelm them. Nope, you guys get back. Also, when you summon a demon of hell, it buffs that minion. Nope. It buffs that minion and it heals them as well. It heals them to full. So it's actually best to cast it on a very low health minion. I'm going to actually back up, summon another minion. And once we get max range, we're going to toss our basketball. Do a bit more damage. We're going to keep trying to push here, though. I want to scare Arthas off. Nova here is going to help. Nice. Got him. Now he's going to try to kill me, foolishly. So we're going to go heal. We're going to do a little damage to him first. Nice. Good timing with Nova there. Nope. You need to piss right off. Yeah, you're probably going to run. I don't think a lot of people realize this builds up over time, and then all of a sudden they're dead. All right, we're going to just try to keep people distracted. Back up. Let's try to get as most damage as we can out of that. Get our demon from hell up. Get it on him since he's taking damage. Let's see. Demon warriors last longer. They last 5 seconds longer. Eh. Master of Destruction. Now, Master of Destruction is the charge ability, and it does cost mana. Like, you have to charge it, basically. It's not just a fire-and-forget type thing. All right, let's get back. We're going to try to clear out here. Let's see. Faster cast time and adds damage over time for the globes. Eh. Capture mercenaries are stronger. I'm not really going with a capture build right now. And first aid to heal you over time. I kind of like that for survivability standpoint, but that's not what I'm going to go with right now. I'm actually going to get some damage. Now you'll watch my damage numbers going up. And that is complete. I'm going to wait for mana to summon one more of these guys. We're going to actually scare... Oh, no, never mind. I was going to say we're going to scare that guy off. Go ahead and beam him. Oh, ran out of mana. That's fine. We're gonna go ahead and hit Hearth back. We're gonna summon, or I might as well buff them while they're gone. Demon warriors last longer. Meh. It's just they don't run out. Shit. Nice. Might as well grab those. I actually should have let them grab it, but I just wanted to make sure somebody got it. We're gonna go with reduced mana cost. I think... let's make our Demon Warriors last longer. They want more. They'll need to pay up first. Because we're doing pretty good pushing, so they're not dying by losing health. Or let's go turn this in first. But we're not really dying, or the Warriors aren't dying from losing health so much as they're just running out of time. Since we're not getting much opposition right here in the middle lane. That's one thing with the basketballs, you really gotta time that. Really? Nope. Nope. The definite nope. Oh, he's dead. And the thing about Asmodan is he is quite beefy. He doesn't really have any escapes, but he's got quite a lot of hit points. Demonic Evasion, rain a small army of demonic grunts down on enemies, dealing 75 damage per impact. Saw you there, and I saw you standing there. Too bad you can't drop coins. This guy's really low on health. I'm gonna... Yep, knew that was gonna happen. Nope, Illidan! Nice. Nice. Yep, he's gonna run. Get a little bit of extra damage in there. Turn this coin in. Demonic Evasion. Demonic Grunts rain down, dealing 75 damage per impact. Demon Grunts deal 44 damage and will die from 4 attacks. Double damage if versus non-heroic targets, and I do believe that accounts buildings. So, Black Pool creates a pool on the ground. His demons and allied minions increasing their attack and ability damage by 75%. Again, notice it does not say allies, just minions and demonic summons. Alright, so that's actually pushed. How are we looking up here? Well, they just finished it, so I guess we'll push the bottom? Yep. I'm gonna push the bottom now. Actually, probably wouldn't be a bad idea to start grabbing camps, but anyway, Blackpool. I like Blackpool, it's okay. It doesn't last very long, but the recast is really, really short. Alright, let's get these guys up. We're gonna fall back. And do some serious damage here, I hope. Oh, yeah. Very quickly took them out. I'm going to cast summon this down. Summon another Demon Warrior back up. Going to wipe out these archers. Well, sort of wipe them out. Finish off this tower. Go ahead and use our General Hell. Oh, it actually did not heal my own minion. That's interesting. Good to know. All right, let's go ahead and do our channeling here. Less damage from non-heroic sources. Demon Warriors take 50% less damage from non-heroic sources. That actually seems pretty good for survivability. Demon Warriors deal area damage. March of Sin can cast that while moving, which is also pretty nice. Halves duration of disables. I'm going to trait the less damage from heroic or from non-heroic, since they're usually fighting non-heroics. All right, so we're going to back up, because I don't know where the enemy heroes are. In fact, they just grabbed this camp, so yep, we definitely got to watch our asses. I'm going to spot check. Damn it. Got to cast just a little bit earlier. I could have stopped him. Oh, well. I didn't think he was that fast. Oh, hello. Hey. Ah, shit. Yeah, I don't know where he went. Lost him. Oh, well. Oh, shit. Nope, he's dead. Oh, are you serious right now? That was probably not... I mean, he knew Ghost was there, or he knew Nova was there. I don't know what the hell he was thinking. Surprise! Alright, let's push this bottom. They're getting a little too cocky down here. Get our max damage. Well, close to it. Oop. Get back a bit. If nothing else, Illidan's hanging out up there. I'm going to hit the well. Nope, I won't hit the well. Alright, let's back up. Demon Lieutenants cost Demonic Smite, which is pretty damn good. 820 damage. On damage, summon a Demon Warrior. I kind of like that one too. The ball summons a Demon Warrior. It's really good for catching enemies that are low and running away. I shouldn't have cast that last one. We're out of mana, so let's just run away. Oop. Damn it. Run, fatty. Go ahead and summon that. Alright, we're gonna hearth back now. Now that we have our Demon of Hell in there. I did pick Demonic Smite, right? Yep, I did. Happy New Year, by the way. I'm actually recording this on New Year's Eve because I am a big nerd. And my ideal New Year's Eve is playing video games. Alright, so we're gonna... Actually, you know what? We're gonna just hit this. Alright, just want to make sure there's nobody over here. Let's turn in. Feel like we're doing pretty good on this game. I mean, our team has been really good about capturing and turning in coins. And the other team has not been very good about stopping us from pushing. Which is, you know, great for us. I'm not really sure what's the best way to take minion camps out with him. I've assumed probably, you know, just summon a lot of warriors. I hate using my cooldowns, though, for that. But even then, it's kind of slow. I definitely didn't want to use Demon of Hell. Alright, I want to grab this camp. Is Nova going to come? Yeah. Okay, cool. Now this I will go ahead and summon the Warlord or whatever the hell it is. That should be enough to... Whoa, what the hell? Is that Arthas? What the hell are those little... those guys? I actually have no idea. I'm completely lost as to what those are. I feel like I should know, though. Alright, we're gonna push. We gotta be careful because they just turned in. Yep. But I'm not overly concerned. Oop. Get him! Get her, Nova! Yeah. The beam is nice, but really it's not. It's good for keeping enemies to stay back, if nothing else. Alright, let's keep pushing this. We got tons of minions here. Gonna summon another demon from hell. As you can see, the range on that is pretty damn long. We're just gonna kind of hang back here and play hoops. Gonna hit him in the face. Obviously, he's got so many hit points, it doesn't really matter. We're kind of low on mana, so probably not gonna get a whole lot more damage in. I don't know if I quite hit that. I can't tell. Do another demon minion from hell. Oh, no, no, it's... probably shouldn't have bothered. Because they're about to get wiped out, but anything to slow them down. Alright, I am going to go turn in. Wow, we still actually kept that push up. I could be going to turn in, though. Speaking of, that's what I'm going to do. Ha! Wow, these mines actually can't hit me from there. That's surprising. But we're going to kill them.
That's why I make the big bucks.
Or they could just die. That works, too. I am quite untouchable. Alright, they finally pushed back over there. I'm gonna mess with them a little bit. If I see them again. Yep, there they are. Have a basketball. Alright, she wants to kill him. Damn. Yeah, that was... oh, that's what that... oh, that's right. It summons those things. I thought it summoned regular summon demon warriors. My bad. Demonic grunts explode upon death. Sure. Why not? All right. We're still a little lower on mana than I would like, but... all right. How's our... oh, whoops. We don't really have a push right now. Nope. Stop. All right. Let's kill those. I'm going to get closer before I summon my minions. Even though time, like I said, time shouldn't be an issue now, since I've got those other talents. We're gonna summon down the rain. Alright, let's go ahead and just stay up here and use our beam to take this shit out. More demon warriors. Ugh, we don't really have enough mana to really get good use out of all shell burn. Alright. Nope, you might want to run. I'm going to try to give her a little bit of room to run. Luckily, he doesn't... oh, Malfurion's AI controlled, no wonder. Alright. Alright, so... oh, you know what? I mean, since you're going to be doing it anyway, I might as well push halfway decently. Alright, let's mana up. And let's push the top. But yeah, it's quite the interesting hero. Using the basketballs properly is interesting. Oh, go ahead and help him. I'll just summon one to help us out. It's taking too long. Yeah, they last a pretty decent amount of time. They just now Unsummoned. Alright, let's keep pushing up here. Oh, hello. No, don't run that way. I don't know what you're thinking. I don't really know what those guys are doing. I'm gonna help push though. We're gonna hang back. It's gonna hit that tank, but oh, he's dead. Yep. He's definitely dead. Oh, shit. Well, luckily he went the right way, even though I misclicked. Alright, we're gonna stop pushing up there. Just wasting mana now. Just as I planned. We'll hang out over here, see what happens. Oh, it's like nobody grabbed the coins. So I guess I will. Okay. Oh, 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 oh! Get him! There will be no porting here.
You're in the mood for some treasure, matey!
Alright, let's hit the chest. Actually, let's go around, because we'll probably hit minions if we go that way. Alright. Not gonna use any spells yet. Oops. Oh, looks like. Oh, oh, oh. Ah, shit. Run, fatty. Let's keep him busy for a bit. There you go. I have a ball. Get him. Jesus. Yeah, I was out of range, I guess, because it took him a while to get back over there. All right. Go ahead and mount up. Or have your legs catch on fire, which apparently makes you run faster. Losing Illidan really hurt there because he had a ton of coins. Oh, you're going the wrong way. Oh, and you're stuck. Damn it. Nice. Oh, nice. Grab them coins, son. I think that hit. Ooh. And that's what really sucks about having a AI-controlled character. Like, he just turned around for like no reason. I'm gonna grab this. Alright, she's already grabbing it. I'm gonna go turn in. I think I saw Zeratul. Yep. Oh, good lord. Yeah, you can't just run in there, especially when I say, hey, there's people there. Oh, what the hell? They went up north instead of helping us down here, unfortunately. Yeah, we definitely should have had that. Too many people were up north farting around. Wow, what the hell happened up here? Somebody died of min. No, I bet some dumbass probably tried to solo the boss and got completely destroyed. That's always fun to watch. Oh, everybody's dead, so. Run, Nova! Oh, there you go. Watch out for the basketball. Nice. Yeah, I know, I saw that too. Apparently, Jaina's on the way up there. It's been a fairly even game, I guess. We were getting, I think, the pirate more often, but like I say, Illidan had a lot of money on him when he died. Gonna help her turn in. Nope, turn in. How many more do we need? Yeah, this will be. No, this one won't put us anywhere near it, but.
My army. Let's get the treasure hunt. It's right there. Go grab it.
Okay, they're gonna go get it. Alright, so now she's got that. Yeah, we definitely need to focus back on getting this again. Oh, hell. Nope. Wait. I tried to use my ultimate, but ultimate's pretty shitty against heroes. Ah, damn it. Yeah, as soon as what's his face hits you with that beam, you gotta run away. You can't just stand there. Cause you're just gonna die. Where are you going? Where are you going? Where are you going? Don't be a fool. Get out of there. What are you doing? Like, I understand you're trying to help and take out that, and that's cute and all, but it takes one person. Hey. Get back to town. Yep, she's gonna die. I'm gonna try to go help, but she's pretty much. Well, this guy sees her. Well, nope, she took a side. Good. And we're still not ready. We've got 9 out of 18. Jesus. Just wanna make sure we keep distracted. Attack faster. Yeah, the only reason I'm calling down the wrath right there is, one, we just don't seem to have the oomph to really take care of these guys. Especially with Arthas, since Arthas has insane survivability. Damn it. Nice. Trying to turn in while they're paying attention. Oh, never mind. Yep, do not overextend, fool. I'm gonna have to go over here to freaking make sure to get. Kill him. Thank you, Nova. All right, let's get the help. What? It saw her even while she was invisible. That was kind of bullshit. Whoa, hey. Nope, get the coin. Thank you.
Look alive! They're attacking your core!
Nope, let's not run into the minions.
The battle
So I'll push this back a bit. Jesus. Yes, I know. Hold your horses. Jesus Christ. They pushed all of us way too far. God damn. Should have waited to do that.
Your core is under attack.
What the fuck is this guy thinking? Did he really think he was gonna do like... Oh, it is actually kind of low, isn't it? How in the hell did they get this pushed this far? I guess they've caught it way more often than we have. Ugh, goddamn piece of shit minions. Hurry up. Yeah, I think we're boned. Oh, we're totally boned. Whoa, whoa, they're both really low. I just realized that. If we could get the turn in, though, we would be alright. Oh, she's trying to, oh no, it's... I was gonna say, actually... Fuck off. Alright. Trying to get these pushed a bit. Tank has 9. I mistyped that, but.
Huh? They're all paid up?
GG.
Who cares? Let's get to the fun part.
That's all she wrote. Bye bye.
Killing spree!
Just making sure. Just making sure. Nice turn in by Illidan at the end there. But that was a good game. That was actually really close. I didn't even notice either one of our cores was that damaged. Shows how much I'm paying attention. But yeah, pretty decent game with Asmodan. I feel like I don't really do that well with him. I feel like I don't... Like, he's much stronger than I'm showing off. Let's put it that way. Yes, 500 gold. But anyway, yeah, I'm going to do 2 more videos with the Nipple King. Nipple Ring King, I guess. And I'll see you guys then. Thank you for watching, and follow me on Twitter and all that other stuff. Bye-bye.